Well, here's the replay, and he shows great awareness to play this through ball. And once he gets onto it, he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique.
Fabinho.
Wonderful strike, makes the perfect connection, and he has so much pace on it, it's a great goal.
Stuart.
So he's going to have to be careful now, that was a silly challenge. This has everything, as you can see. It goes over the wall, starts outside the post, and then comes back. What a strike that is.
Possession and patience, the watchwords. Can they create something from here? Chance to finish! Just on the Liverpool fans wanted to see as they extend the lead to 2 goals.
Well, let's look at this again. With 1 and 2 touch points, absolutely outstanding to play around the pressure. And his movement is so clever. Once he gets onto it, there's only 1 foot to the finish. Smash it as hard as possible. What a good goal.
Suarez went in strongly, decisively. It's not my problem. Well, he's outplayed and outfought him. And a goal!
It's so quick to get out from the back, and there's certainly no doubt about the finish. He really hits it with power and accuracy. Nothing the keeper can do about that. Well, just watch this again. A change of pace, a change of direction, and it's there for the finish. That's a very good goal.
Well, this is the home of live football, EA TV, and we have more action coming up. And it's going to be a brave ball.
Well, here you can see it again. Good run, great strength, and a composed finish under pressure. That's the top last goal.
Let's conclude the game. And that's exactly what has transpired. Now, that could be a massive turning point, and momentum is with them.
Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace. And then through a goal, he just goes for power and smashes it past the keeper. There's no stopping that. What a great goal.
What a thoroughly compelling game. Stuart, your analysis.
Well, it could have gone either way. I think both teams were very positive, though. Going hammer and sword was a very good